The History of the Necronomicon by H.P. Lovecraft, original title Al-Azafazif being the word used by Arabs to designate that nocturnal sound, made by insects, suppository. The Arabic original was lost as early as Wormius' time, as indicated by it, and no sight of the Greek copy which was printed in Italy between 1500 and 1550, has been reported since the burning of a certain Salem man's library in 16. An English translation made by Dr. D was never printed, and exists only in fragments recovered from the original manuscript. Of the Latin texts now existing, one, 15th cent, is known to be in the British Museum under lock and key, while another, 17th cent, is in the Bibliothèque Nationale at Paris. A 17th century edition is in the Widener Library at Harvard, and in the Library of Miskatonic University at Arkham, also in the Library of the University of Buenos Aires. Numerous other copies probably exist in secret, and a 15th century one is persistently rumored to form part of the collection of a celebrated American millionaire. A still vaguer rumor credits the preservation of a 16th century Greek text in the Salem family of Pickman, but if it was so preserved, it vanished with the artist R.U. Pickman, who disappeared early in 1926. The book is rigidly suppressed by the authorities of most countries, and by all branches of organized ecclesiasticism. Reading leads to terrible consequences. It was from rumors of this book, of which relatively few of the general public know, that R.W. Chambers is said to have derived the idea of his early novel The King in Yellow. Chronology: Al-Azif, written circa 730 AD at Damascus by Abdul al-Hazred, translated to Greek 950 AD as Necronomicon by Theodorus Philetas, burnt by Patriarch Michael 1050, i.e., Greek text. Arabic text now lost. Olaz translates GR to Latin 1228, 1232 Latin ed., and GR, Sapir, by Pope Gregory 914, black letter printed edition, Germany, 15, GR text printed in Italy, 16, Spanish reprint of Latin text.